charming southern gentleman would love to know what makes Eocra tick. She's dandified, southern fried, reeks formaldehyde, rarefied, tongue-tied and sick. In spite of such excellent manners and graces, please let it not be mistaken. Lived with the young girl, every dandy and churl has been unequivocally taken. And for the young fellows who cannot frog, their chances all 1 in 1,000,000. For evade expectations with their invitations to pour a Lavinia's cotillion. Cotillions are frequently garish affairs and quite unbecoming of fine southern pair. So sweet as Kalia was certainly not the case here. I pour the vineyard and crowd turns to stare, taking the breath of those caught unaware, standing alone at the top of the stair, descending each step with the animals good care. Bell of the ball with some baller all, a bright parasol, and the well of all, plenty of ascensions and orchestra calls, and young up and comers and plantation balls. Their dance card is full, who would be forgiven for not thinking this thing amiss? Were it not for the tangle of cards and the tangle of weight of them springing around. Crowd is quite pleased to change from dancers to talkers. Slowly the sun rises now every time.